Hi folks, John Zajaros here with Tough Guy, and Tough Guy is the inspiration for Puggle Place. He is trying to get down. He does not like to be held very much. He likes it on his terms, like when I'm sleeping at night, or during the day, sometimes when I take a nap, he'll curl up with me, but it's got to be on his terms, and that's pretty much the way Puggles are. They want to be in the middle of things, but they want them on their terms, and I had heard a lot of things about people having trouble with their Puggles, and, you know, at first we did too, and now we just have, he's just an amazing dog, and I just want to share with you how we did it, and how you can do it too, so that you can end up with an amazing animal. Now, an amazing friend. And you know, the funny thing is that Puggles are a designer breed, and as such, they're you know, a mix of Pug and Beagle, and because they're hybrid species, which, you know, means that they're a combination of both, they are, they're kind of a mix. You know, you might get one that looks more like Tough Guy, who looks more Pug, and you might get another one that looks a lot more Beagle. And they're all Puggles, and they all have a very interesting personality mix. Most are pretty stubborn, and they can be vocal, and they can be obstinate, but they can also be, and are, amazingly affectionate. And they just really want to be in the center of everything. And, you know, just like right now, he's still right at my feet here. But he wants it on his terms. He doesn't necessarily want me to hold him. And that's just, you know, that's just Tough Guy. And each one is different. But, you know, when we go on our walks and I say, good boy, and he looks up at me, you know that he's just eating that up. And that's the kind of connection you have to make in order to train a Puggle. You really have to make that connection so that they eat up that positive affirmation, that reinforcement that you're going to give them. And if you do that, and if you follow a few simple steps, and I've outlined some of them in the 6 steps to training a Puggle, you will find that that you will have a real nice time with your new addition. If you fight them, if you try to lay down the law, if you try to be too stern, they will fight you, and then you might have a rough time. But you don't have to. You can have a wonderful pet, but take it slow and be positive, and give it the boy or the girl, the little pug or puggalette, your attention, your love, and they will return it many times. So that's about all I have for the About Me page, or About Puggle page, or About Tough Guy page. And this is a reason. As I said, you know, they'll let you know it. Growl, and then the next minute he's trying to give me a kiss. So that's typical. We'll see you soon. Thanks. Bye-bye.